Ump Hub, the official source.
Hi, I'm Casey Moser with UmpHub.com. Now, in our previous video, we talked about how to get heel toe. Now we actually want to get our body in the slot. So we'll have him step up and get the proper distance behind the catcher, heel toe. Now we want him to move in and out where he can see the release of the pitcher and the entire picture of the plate. So we get him in here. He's right where he needs to be. Now, let's put his head in the proper height so we can see up and down. We've got him in the proper position to see in and out. Now we need up and down.